Hello viewers and welcome to Recipes You Like. Today in this video we are going to make a very famous Bihari recipe made out of mashed boiled potatoes known as aloo chokha. Let's see how it is made.
For making chokha, let's first take 3 big boiled potatoes. Add some oil.
Chokha is usually prepared using raw or smoked out mustard oil, but if you don't like the smell or flavor of mustard oil, you can use any other oil as you like. We are using here refined oil.
The oil is hot. Add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Some curry leaves, about 1 tablespoon, and dry chili, about 2. Add about 1 cup of chopped onion.
Saute the onions for a couple of minutes and then
add about 1/2 a teaspoon of ginger paste and 1/2 a teaspoon of garlic paste. The onions have turned transparent.
Now keep your burner flame low and
add the potatoes into it. Let's mash the boiled potatoes. Add a pinch or 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt to taste. Mix everything evenly. After mixing everything well, we will put off the burner and let it cool down.
After that, show you how the chokha is served. As the potato
cool downs a little bit, let's make balls out of it.
Traditionally, this Bihari speciality is served with litti, but you can always make innovations and serve this as a side dish, or you can even use it for stuffings for your sandwich or paratha.
Fourteen balls of chokha are ready. Thanks for watching. See you in another cookery tutorial of recipes you like. Bye for now, and please don't forget to give your feedback with comments.